This is the image of our universe today, which Dr. Mapp has produced. The colors indicate tiny differences in temperature. If Hawking is right, then the differences started right when the universe was the size of an atom. This picture is like a massive projection of what was going on at the beginning of everything. The universe was unevenness, or fuzzy, at the start. And that unevenness has evolved into the different parts of the universe we see today.
That hurts when he looks dead. Doesn't feel very good.
Because there's more matter here. A galaxy is going to form here, and we're going to live here. And there'll be nearly empty space here. Let's study the properties of fluctuation. We can learn about the mechanical fluctuations in the early universe that gave rise to it. And
nobody's got food that you love.
Just that one little lick.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
It is the roughness of the moment of creation that gave rise to matter and galaxy. As Hawking suspected, we live because of the imperfections of creation.
Good boy.
Hey.
Is forging
Jonas.
For a theory of everything. Today,
chew the pillow. That's your camera. Chew the pillow.
Incredible experiments are now being built in outer space and deep underground, which will try and probe deeper into the very moment of creation. There is excitement in the